porch. You just have to feel where he's more on the. Been practicing is like being able to stop, like open the gate and then stop, and then we'll go. Okay, so then same thing to the left. So, you know, riding my circle, and then I'm gonna slide down my rein, kind of get my inside leg active, roll the hind quarters, wait for him to stop. And see, to the left, he keeps the pull up, like it's easier for him to keep the pull up than the other side. So here I'm looking for the right foot to reach across the left foot. That, that, that. Really good. And then the thing one of the things I've been doing to improve bringing the front across has been backing circles. So I'm just going to get really short with my reins. I'm going to bring my inside leg back, outside leg forward, and then see if I can back up these arcs or circles. And like I said, I don't want him down that low, so I might do transitions to kind of help him there. we've been practicing is like being able to stop, like open the gate and then stop, and then we'll go. Working towards. You just have to feel where people are on the counter.